Looking to learn more after somebody was hit and killed by a train in southwest Albuquerque. We brought this to you as breaking news at 10 o'clock. Sheriff's deputies say it happened around 9 last night at Prosperity Avenue and 2nd Street. It's south of Rio Bravo. So you can see in this video, it's very dark in the area at the time. Our crew was not able to confirm which train company was involved. Once we get an update, of course, we'll let you know.